New York Comic Con 2019, it's over. But that doesn't mean that the fun is over. There were a lot of cool reveals for toy and action figure collectors. Yes, a lot of companies, they don't bring as much stuff as in San Diego Comic Con, but that doesn't mean that New York Comic Con doesn't have some newer stuff. There were a lot of cool reveals, a lot of work in progress. So in the next couple of minutes, I want to show you in this video my top 10 list of toys and action figures, the same way as I did with statues and collectibles. So stay tuned. Number 10, Good Smile Company Figma Sekiro from the Sekiro Shadows Die Twice video game. This is a work in progress, but this Figma figure looks fantastic. I love the detail. It does have articulation. It looks great, and I cannot wait until it's fully painted. Normally with the Figma figures, they take a little while to be released from the moment that the work in progress is shown. So hopefully we can get to see this figure very soon. But definitely, it's a fantastic job. I really like the work that has been done here. Number 9, NECA Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Triceraton figure. This figure is based on the animated series, on the cartoon, and I really like it. It's very classic. It's just the prototype, but it looks fantastic. The paint job is good. It's very bright. The orange is very bright, but I like it. I'm really happy what NECA is doing. NECA has been doing fantastic with this collection. Not only they have produced figures based on in the cartoon, but also based on the video game. And right now, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is a hot item, and a lot of people are really loving these characters, and anything that is being produced for them, it definitely sells well. So I'm really happy for this figure, and I'm hoping for more reveals very soon. Number 8, Marvel Legends Warpath and Sunspot figures. Now, Hasbro has been really killing it for years with the Marvel Legends line. They are producing so many figures, but I'm really happy for this one. I really love Warpath. I'm a fan, of course, of, in this case, of the X-Force from the 90s, even though it's a guilty pleasure because the art wasn't that great, but definitely love the style, love the charisma of these characters. And I'm really happy that they're introducing these characters. We already have Cable, Domino, Boom Boom, and Cannonball, but these are completing the line. There's still some other characters that need to be created for this, the X-Force line, but I'm really happy for it. Definitely, they'll look fantastic. Number 7, Tamashii Nations is Star Wars Movie Realization. I love this collection. It's fantastic. They had produced so many great figures in this line. They also produce figures for Marvel, but I really love what they're doing with Star Wars. There's something about Star Wars and Japanese lore and that really goes hand in hand. We have to keep in mind that George Lucas took a lot of inspiration from classic movies from Japan, but also from a lot of that Japanese cultural lore, and I really love that part. And they showcase for the first time the Ronin IG-88 and Shogun Akbar, and they look fantastic, and plus other figures as well. So I'm really happy. They look fantastic. Definitely for those who are collecting this line, these are great additions. Number 6, Tamashii Nations HA Figure Arts Street Fighter Major Bison and Sagat. Now, Tamashii Nations brought a lot of great things to this con, and in this case, Street Fighter was no exception. We already have some great figures from this line, from the figure arts, but Major Bison and Sagat are great additions. They have the classic outfit, so they're very classical. I really like them. They have a lot of articulation, and definitely they look very, very good. So I'm very happy for Tamashii Nations to keep really adding more characters to this line, so I'm really happy for it. Number 5, Mezco 112 Collective Ultimate Classic Wonder Woman. Now, Mezco has been doing phenomenal for quite some time with all their Marvel stuff, the DC stuff, the movie stuff, and this 112 line has such a big following. But definitely, this classic Wonder Woman is fantastic. I love the detail. Everything that they did with this figure looks very good for the size. It comes with a lot of accessories. Really, this is the ultimate Wonder Woman in this little scale. Really love it. It's fantastic. A lot of people are happy. It's already on pre-order. It's coming out early next year. So definitely this is a must-have. If you collect these figures, if you're a fan of the DC line, definitely this is a must-have. Number 4, Mezco 112 Collective, Mr. Freeze. I can tell you one thing. Masco really killed it at this con. They brought so many great pieces. Besides Wonder Woman, you know, they also have Harley Quinn. They have Batman figures. They have Black Mask. They have so many great figures. Even their own line with Gomez figures, they're all fantastic. But in my opinion, the best reveal was Mr. Freeze. It's full of detail. The color is great. The costume is nice. All of that is definitely a really good piece. And they keep expanding the Batman series. So really happy for that. Really love what Mezco's doing, and I give props to them for doing a fantastic job. Number three, Hot Toys Mysterio from Spider-Man Far From Home film. This 1/6 scale figure, it's phenomenal. I really like it. I really like the tailoring. I really like the detail. They didn't showcase the face of Gyllenhaal, of the actor, but definitely they have, in this case, the fishbowl, but it looks good. I really like it. It looks fantastic. It's gonna really pair so well with Spider-Man, but also with any other characters. If you have a display for, in this case, Marvel, it's a great villain to add up to the collection. So I'm really happy. Definitely they did a fantastic job, and really kudos to Hot Toys for keep, you know, doing what they're doing, and they've been doing it for years, and they're fantastic because of it. Number two, Temashi Nations SH Figure Art Dragon Ball Collection. I can tell you one thing, I love the SH Figure Art Dragon Ball figures. They're fantastic, full of detail. If you're a big fan of Dragon Ball, definitely this is actually the best company to get products from. They had so many great stuff. They have a really nice display with all the figures that have pretty much released in the past few years, but they had some really nice releases that were showcasing for the first time. It's still pending approval, but definitely only on the display they look fantastic added with the rest of the figures in their collection. So they showcase Grade A Vegito, who is a massive piece, full of detail, nice paint job. I think, in my opinion, that was the highlight of their collection, of their display. But also they showcase Bulma's bike, which is fantastic, full of detail. Love the color, love the design. I watched original Dragon Ball back in the day, so definitely love this addition. They also have a Captain Ginju from the Frieza Elite Special Forces. Look fantastic. They were showcased for the first time, but man, they look so terrific added with the whole display, with the whole collection. So if you're a big fan of this line and you've been collecting for quite some time, definitely this are must have. Due to our limited time, we cannot showcase every single thing that was presented at the con, but here are the honorable mentions. Number one, Hot Toys Star Wars The Mandalorian figure. I love this figure. Everything the Hot Toys does is fantastic, in my opinion. I love all their figures. They brought other figures for Star Wars. They also have some Stormtroopers. They showcase some stuff that they shown before. They also have figures for Darth Vader. So definitely fantastic. They had a really nice display. Not as huge or big as it was in San Diego Comic-Con, but definitely they had some nice reveals. But in my opinion, the Mandalorian figures were the best part, particularly the Mandalorian. That was the best. Love the detail, full of color. You know, the paint job is good. The tailoring is good. You cannot go wrong with Hot Toys when it comes to buy Star Wars figures. They know how to produce them. They're the best in the game. Definitely fantastic. I love what they did here. I'm really looking forward to the show. So those that are really looking forward to the show, they're going to add this piece. This is going to be a hot item, I think, this Christmas. A lot of people are going to pre-order this. Definitely, it's a fantastic piece. In my opinion, it was the best. It was the highlight of the entire con. Well, that's my list. What do you think about it? Do you like my choices, or do you think I missed something on this list? Let me know in the comments below. So once again, my friends, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and to subscribe, and to hit the notification button so you're reminded of the next video. And my friends, God bless you, and take care. I'll talk to you again. Bye-bye.